Hello, this is Daniel from danielsguitars.com, and today we are going to be learning the easiest song you can play on your guitar. It's a country music, and the song is done on only just two chords, and that is the key of C and the key of G7. The song is How Much. How much is the doggie in the window? It's a party page song. It's one of the oldest song that you hear people play, but you can as well practice it just for the sake of.
In the papers, they are romance. With flashlight, the shines in the dark. If she have a doggie to protect her, you scare them away with one night.
That song, you can start to practice right away. It's one of the easiest songs that I know. It's only done on two chords. You just have to place your cup on the fourth fret or whatever fret that suits you, and then you can start to play from the key of C and to the key of G7. Four chords that you sing.